too. So I'm like in school, and they're teaching me about Columbus discovered America. And I said, I got that. Yeah, I got that. And I go home, and I had this gift for writing. So I started writing. Columbus did not discover America. He did. Oceans didn't just make themselves. He did. Who do you think taught birds to fly? Who painted rainbows on the sky? Who do you think made you and I?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. So I was like a kid, and I'm writing this stuff, you know. But and then I get these, you know, in my heyday, I got like 12 gold records that are on the wall. I'm thinking something's missing here. So, you know, I'm from the Bronx, Montcalm Catholic Church, right? So I go in there one day, and I kneel at the altar. I said a prayer. This is like 40 years ago. And I walked out, and I was changed. Something happened to me, and I think God said, it's your time, kid. I walked out, I was like, yo, the kid is here. So, you know, in my neighborhood, the word surrender was a dirty word. You did not surrender. I don't care if somebody was beating your head on the concrete. But there is a sweet surrender, and I found out that day. It's to loving someone. When you're down to nothing, God's up to something.